Good morning. It's Thursday, December 1st. Welcome to Top Story. Like and subscribe below, then give the full show a try. Now, this is Top Story. If you're watching the World Cup, you've seen athletes working up quite a sweat, and later probably quite a stink.
I imagine those are some pretty pungent locker rooms. But did you know that sweat itself isn't actually smelly? It's signature science. Let's talk sweat. You sweat, I sweat, we all sweat. From working hard on the job or in a sport, from exposure to heat or mental stress. And we often think of it as something gross or bad smelling. But sweat on its own is not the cause for bad body odor. That has to do with tiny living things called bacteria. You have anywhere from a couple hundred to a thousand species of these microorganisms camping out on your skin. And it can freak you out a bit if you think about it too much. Humans sweat all over, and most of this perspiration is just water and electrolytes. Put simply, salt water. It oozes out of pores and onto the surface of skin. But at that point, it's basically odorless. This sweat originates in these coiled, tubular structures, Eccrine glands, and has an important job. It's vital to cooling body temperature. Humans also have apocrine sweat glands. These open up out of hair follicles in areas like your armpits, scalp, and groin. And this sweat has a lot more to it than salty water. It also carries oily substances with things such as proteins and lipids. This sweat is not smelly on its own either, but remember that bacteria? Those guys are what makes sweat smell. Bacteria likes to munch on sweat molecules and then later spits out new molecular compounds. And those are what stink. Now, hold up, the bacteria isn't all bad. In fact, it's necessary and beneficial to us. Bacteria protects our skin from things like eczema and dangerous infections, and even antibiotic-resistant infections like MRSA. And because all this bacteria lives deep in our pores, it can't be scrubbed away. Scientists have also discovered in recent decades that some sweat even has antibiotic molecules that act like a sort of antibiotic juice to coat our skin. So while sweat can make us feel a little disgusting, it should be a good reminder that our skin's design is a lot smarter than we appreciate.
Be sure to check out the full site at worldwatch.news/free video. It's totally free for a whole week. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm the Big Bash. Remember, whatever the news, the purpose of the Lord will stand.